sustaining the ovation for your double champion, Hunter James and Brock Johnson. Why are you even out here? Every time we come out here, something bad happens to you.
Yeah, it does. It does.
And this time, it's just out in the face of the double champions, the youngest champion in NCAA history, the youngest champion in NCAA history.
Hey, look around, look
around. Look
at it. Look at it. Look at it. Will, let me ask you something, Will. Do you remember the last time you tried to step to a tag team for the program? Son, you couldn't beat us with the best in the state. What makes you think that somebody who's worked their whole life to get that Anarchy Heavyweight title up against two guys that just got in and are holding more than half the gold, you expect you? You don't want people. How serious are you, Will? I'm going to hate to tell all you here, all you pumped up hillbillies, this right here.
Because that's official, boys.